If the sugar present, it's in low quantity. The color of the juice or any sample, it changes to green when the sugar quantity is low. But when the sugar quantity is medium, the color changes to yellow. If the sugar quantity is high, it has a high sugar content, then the color changes to brick red. Okay, let's see. Let's see के इसपे this is grape juice. Okay. We'll put the grape juice and drop a syrup. Grape juice. In a test tube. Okay. We'll check the presence of sugar in the grape juice. We'll add some drops of Benedict's reagent to it. Okay? Without keeping it on a flame, the color already changed to
green.
It shows the grape juice has low sugar content in it. We don't need to burn it on it. We don't need to heat it on a flame. The color has already changed to green. This means it has low sugar content. The sugar is present in the juice, but it is in low quantity. Okay.